The Lansing Board of Water and Light is making some adjustments to power bills from last month after an error by one of its vendors caused a delay in billing. Now, the mistake impacted about 13,000 people. The bills are being mailed out this week, and affected customers are being notified by robocalls. As a result, late fees will not be charged for delays resulting from this mistake, and flexible payment plans are available.